You ready, Lily? Let's make history. My name is Dr. Sean Robert Temple. I was the leading scientist on the Sazwell project with Dr. Lily Jones and Dr. Wetworth. Our aim was to study Intenesibus actinovolia, a recent pathogen that was discovered in the permafrost. Our experiments caused this reality. It was my fault. My fault alone. And I want whoever sees this to know that I'm trying to undo this. I know how this pathogen works. Its infections can be cured. Josie, my little princess, happy birthday. When I return, I want to get you that doll you like from the shop window. You know the one? I love you so much. The sun will clear the storm again. I've missed you.
Fuck yourself, Sean.
You here early?
Where's that little medical box thing you carry around?
The raiders took it. How far have you been walking? Are you hungry?
Starving.
How do you feel? You got a bit of a fever.
I'm fine. I've been through worse.
I'm sorry.
I don't want to hear it.
Are you cold? I got this straight from the fire, so it'll warm you up.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Please! sleep. I'm going back to the lab.
That's stupid.
No, it's not. I have a plan to make things right, and I will.
It's too late, Sean. Everything's gone. There's no cure to make, and even if there was, then what?
I don't know. But if I don't go, then there's no chance I can help you. And no chance I can help anybody else. This is all my fault, Lily.
It's a stupid plan. But it's noble of you.
I'm going to fix this, I promise.
It's been a while, so you have to remind me. Where was the office, Lily?
East Ward, near there.
Easy enough.
Stay close to me.
Move quietly.
Maybe you'd be better off if you did something like that.
It's too late for that.
Thank you.
what you're looking for?
It's in there, yeah.
After you.
Understand.
I'm fine. I've been through worse.
It's a stupid plan. But it's noble of you.
Thank you.